and my poem is called Our Island. The Isle of Man, for many a year, has been home to us all, the name and the day. And as we remember the days of old, our memories of it become ever more bold. The dancing, laughter, and celebrations galore shall stay with us all, we hope, evermore. Let us never forget the time we've spent here, and always bring with us typical Manx cheer. For what, I ask, would a Manxman be if he were to forget about the Manx sea? To not recall the hills that are green, the air that is cool, crisp and clean. Despite what may go on in the world, to us our island will always be a pearl. We mustn't lose our famed Octonay, or the traditions we all have in May. We cannot omit our famous TT, or our stubbornness and integrity. We must be proud of our Celtic culture, and treat it carefully as if it were a sculpture. We must all cherish who we are, even if to others it may seem bizarre. To some, all this may seem idiotic, when all we are being is in fact patriotic. And finally, a message to you from me. Celebrate our island, exalt it with brew.